What's up, guys? How you guys doing?
Why do you always say how you guys doing? That's like his normal nervous go-to.
They gotta.
You know. All right, you guys better respond in that comment. How are you? Okay, so we're in Seattle. It's New Year's Eve. We're kind of New Year's
Eve. Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I said. You just confused me. We don't even know what we're doing. We're just like trying to make this day like well worth it, because we're literally going home in the morning. It's just like a random
one day trip.
Yeah. But we gonna do it. So we're gonna show you what to do in Seattle for a one day. If you're just coming here for one day. Yeah, what we do. But I'm pretty sure we're gonna do like the normal stuff. But let me start off by showing you guys our view in the room. All right, so this is the view, and if you guys watch my vlogs, I love the city life, downtown area. You can see the little Ferris wheel from here.
Zoom in. It's really foggy.
It's foggy. It's cold. So, yeah. All right, let me show you the room. I am an expert. I love picking out rooms.
She does,
guys. I will stay looking at hotel, like, booking sites. Just, like, it's kind of messy because Vic's stuff is everything. Where? It is. This is the bed. They have Alexa, so you could ask
for,
yeah, anything. She's picking it up. This cute little couch. I don't know why I love this, like, color combination. Like, this is just cute. I'm probably going to take pictures there. And here's this. This is my outfit of the day. Wearing some little booties. And then these, I don't even know what you call these pants, but a turtleneck. And my leather jacket. And yeah. So here's the closet space. And here's the bathroom. I love when we get hotels with this mirror. Like, it just makes everything like pop. Here's my eye makeup. You can kind of see it. Shower head is A1. I love when I can shower in nice showers. And baby, what's this hotel called? Motive? Motive? Yeah. And they have free wine, guys. So.
Oh yeah.
Say, are you ready for the day?
Are you ready for the day?
He's wearing a Dallas Cowboys
in Seattle.
Fit in Seattle.
And we play them next week in the playoffs.
Yeah, so.
I've been getting a lot of licks today.
Well, this will be interesting. We just got to the public market. It's so cold. Oh yeah, he's already got this guy who was walking down the street and was like, oh cow, I don't even know what he said, but it's like, whoa. Oh, we're here with Vic's mom and brother. Sorry.
We just got to the famous Ferris wheel in Seattle. We got this bourbon apple cider. It's really good. I ain't gonna lie. It's actually, you really taste the bourbon. Well, the ride kind of stopped. I guess this was the beginning. Kind of. Yeah.
Wait, you wanna introduce your mom and then?
Oh yeah, guys. Let me introduce you guys to the famous mom over here. This is my mom. This is my brother. And yeah, we're about to hop on the Ferris wheel, guys. Should be fun. Gang, gang. Baby, I like your stuff. Basically, you know, how it was built, when was it built, all that little nice stuff, you know, give y'all some background. Oh, I don't know, let's see what it is. What is that? Watch the needle rise.
Whoa there.
And yeah, guys, we'll keep on showing you guys more and more of the Space Needle.
Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh?
Big ass noggin.
Nails done, hair done, everything did. Hey. Just hating on you. Let him know that everything did.